Hello everyone, today in this video I'll tell you how you can enable USB tethering in your device Realme GT Neo 3T. In this device Realme GT Neo 3T, if you are having any issue like your mobile hotspot is not connecting to your PC via USB connection, I'll show you how you can do it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it.